Okay, in this one we're going to talk about the new bridge surface command. I'm going to steal a sheet here real quick and duplicate that and then slide him over. I'm going to do another duplicate. I'm going to rotate him and just quick 90 degrees. This works really well with two sheets here. I wouldn't recommend using it on a solid because it turns it into a sheet and a solid at the same time, if you understand what I mean. It does weird things. So this is just the basics of this. So we're going to look up bridge surface. There is a lot of new bridge commands in here. So basically you drag from, click one point on one surface and then go up to another surface and then click. And you can see it created a blend between both of them and trimmed them off. Lots of different options for this command. You could do a chamfer instead. We'll go back to the G2 for a nice smooth transition. Sense changes how it's put together. So you click on that, Sense 2, or you turn off Sense 2. It basically just bridges it differently, whichever way you like. The trim, you can turn that off, and you can see it keeps all the parts. It doesn't trim anything, so if you want to do some more work with it, you can. We're going to keep, you can do a trim blend between short, long, or none. So let's do short, long, none. There we go. So you can see a little bit of difference there, but we'll do both. Turn trim back on. And then you can change the width between the two. And then just right-click to execute. Or we can let's come out of isolation here. Let's go ahead and just grab another one of these. Shift-D. This one's kind of fun here. You can take, we're going to create another surface here. Bring him right there and extrude it. So now I got a little cylinder G. I'm going to move him down in there. Go ahead, get rid of that curve. So now let's do the same thing. Bridge surface. Go from here to here. And you can see I just punched a little hole in there. And then we can play with the Sense 1, which makes a nice transition into a little hole or a little port or whatever you want. You can change it to chamfer or keep it on there. Do Sense 1 or Sense 2. So got a bunch of different options there. I kind of like that one the most. And I can always go in there and take that edge. And I'm going to do a patch and then tab. Get a G1 there. I can even scale that. I can scale that face so it's not so deep. And there we go. You can make a lot of cool surfaces with this. I haven't played with it as much as I should have, but I think if you guys start playing with this bridge surface, you can come up with some really nice shapes.